Some of my juice, but she vetoed. That's the thing, skinny girls always have problems. Looking for a guy who thinks that they can solve them. High maintenance hoes with a lot of requests. Plywood booties and mosquito bite breasts. Body like a Scantron, except for the bubbles. Girls like this are nothing but trouble. Her legs were like the spokes on my bike. Arms long and dangly like the strings for a kite. Her personality was oh so needy. I just want a girl screams, feed me. And by the way, when we rolled in the hay, your elbows and knees kept getting in the way. Now pack on some pounds and your life will change. I'll even make it simple by breaking down the ways. If you gain 5 pounds, you won't get so cold. If you gain 10 pounds, you'll have your first fold. When you're plus 15, you'll have an appetite. When you gain 20 pounds, you're almost my type. At 25 pounds, you're a BBW. And once you top 30, drunk C will be loving you. But once you hit 35, there's no more stressing, cause that's when you become my next obsession.
The kid don't date no skinny girls because they're low in cholesterol. Drunk C, do you date them? D-form, do you date them? Hell no, not at all. Show me a skinny hoe when this kid cringes. They always want to purge after eating binges. Stay away from the beach, don't go to Hermosa. I ain't down with anorexia nervosa. Bony girls and men just make me bored. No gut, mud, flap, just spinal cord. Never see me with a girl under size 11 since I saw Jack Hay on 227.
Yo, kid, you like the girls from the fashion mag?
Nah, man, my girl falls off rides at Six Flags. I'll never get a girl that's 100 pounds because mine on her back looks like a pitcher's mound with curvature. She breaks furniture. I pull back the beef curtains and service her. Yo, Kate Moss, I said you look like floss. I'll take you to my mom's house and feed you goulash. Stub your cavity, I'll give you gravity. Take a guppy fish, then I'll turn her to a manatee.
I'm just happy.